Hi guys, so this is the most requested video ever I have got, and you can see the long shiny nails which you guys were really asking for, how to grow long nails, because you guys are really liking this. So are you guys ever wondering to have this type of long nails? So guys, it's so easy with me. Just follow some simple steps and then you're all okay and your nails are gonna grow more and more longer. So guys, we're just going to start. So guys, if you're seeing here, well, this is just in the beginning. In the beginning, you're going to get very small nails. So, oh sorry, that's just the WhatsApp notification what I got from. So that's the small nails and my long nails. So which one is better? And how can you do the nail art? So guys, no need to worry. Grow. We can grow. So let's grow together. Not the channel, I mean the nails. First step is to use a nail polish remover and to remove out the excess nail polish onto your nails. So I'm going to remove out the excess nail polish on my nails. So it's really good to remove out excess nail polish because they contain chemicals and will not allow your nails to grow. I normally don't use nail polish when I'm in normal days. So I just keep my hands free. Then guys, the second step is so easy. You're going to take a buffer or a nail shapener. So first step is to file, smooth the edges, buff, and finally give a high shine. So now we're going to shape our nails perfectly, and I'm sorry if the editing doesn't get so proper. I'm like the proper because I was in the between. I just left out my voice over because I was just like my nails were going to break over. Well, now I'm going to shape my nails simply. Not simply, just to grow the nail is just a simple process to grow your nail. So you have to shape it weekly. So if you're really listening my voiceovers, then you really have to listen. Shape your nails frequently, and if you're going to ask any question, you can really ask down in the comments section. So shape your nails weekly and do this step what I'm doing weekly. This is really important to grow long nails. If you're not going to do this weekly, your nails are really gonna grow so slow and slow and slow. Or maybe your nails won't grow, they might stop at a final length. Next one, we're going to use our unscented jelly, and I'm gonna show you guys what's from inside. It's so delicious because it's a jelly moisturizer. I'm using the company Johnson's. I feel it's really smooth. So if you want to smooth your edges, to smooth your nail and to make your nails stronger than ever before, you have to use the Johnson's or any company's, but it must be an unscented jelly. So guys, this makes my nails really soft and smooth and keeps my cuticles healthy and also keep my nails strong and long. They really help to grow long nails. Well, on my journey to this nail, so easy. And then remove the excess by a cotton. So, it's all over. Can you see beautiful nails? Next one is a cuticle moisturizer. So, if you really want to grow your nails, plus, guys, this really have a double extension. It also allows you to grow your nails more long. So it is easy just to wipe it off just like a peel of tape, and I'm really loving it. That's why I just use this sticker. And how you apply a peel of tape? Can apply it around your cuticles, so keep your nails cleaner and cleaner. So I'm going to use all over around here, and I know the quality is a little bit worry. Don't worry, guys. I'm just going to make the quality 1, 2, 3, go. You can see the beautiful nails. So I'm just going to apply it all around my nails. So easy, and it also helps you to grow your nails long. Well, all these steps were just for growing long nails. And remember, guys, don't forget to massage your nails. This is so important for the growth. So guys, all the steps are done and you can see the beautiful nail from the side. Well, the most thing is you can remove your cuticles, but I usually don't do it. I don't like to do it. So guys, this was all in final how to grow your long nails. If this really helps, so then give this video a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe me. Bye bye.